Eminem.
Gentlemen, welcome to the Heavy Entertainment Show. Please be upstanding for the National Anthem of Robbie.
Oh.
ladies and gentlemen, it's time for tonight's main event, the Heavy Entertainment Show. Please get ready to welcome your headline act from Stoke-on-Trent, England, United Kingdom. The legend, the icon, the undefeated, undisputed, heavy entertainment champion of the world, Robbie.
Hail, give it all and more. myself. My name is Robbie fucking William. These are my balls. This is my ass. And tonight, you are mine. I sung some songs in the lane. I sent the girls on the game. I got my Catholic shame. Lord, I'm in purgatory. Basically, you all came on top of me.
Hey ladies!
You were dancing and then he just stopped. Oh, what happened? Heidi, 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 hi. Oh, de, oh, de, ho, de, ho. Okay, you guys stop. Let me hear over there. Heidi, 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 hi. Hoody, 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 ho.
Hoody, 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 ho.
Aye, 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 aye.
Aye, 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 aye.
Yeah, 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 yeah. This evening, what do you think?
Yeah.
Okay, so it was 1994. In fact, fuck it, stop. Put your hand up if you're over 40 years old. Put your hand up if you're over 30 years old. Put your hand up if you're under 30 years old. Good evening, my name is Robbie Williams.
I used to be a lot thinner than this. I'm from a boy band called Take That. It was 1994, and I was with my boy band, Take That. And we were doing our huge international hit record. Actually, stop it. You can all remember this one. It went, sure, so sure, there's a knocking at my door. To be honest, it was a bit shit. I'll be honest, it was really shit. But we were doing it anyway. And we were in Germany doing our little bit of a shit record. And it was the first time that I ever met my hero, my idol, Mr. George Michael. Not gay, but I would have sucked his dick. It's just a given. I wanted to be him. And that's why I sing. I think there's something you should know.
I think it's time I told you so.
There's something deep inside of me.
There's someone else I've got to be.
To back up into in the frame.
To back up singing in the rain.
I just hope you understand. I think we need some movement up on stage. Ladies and gentlemen. daddy. Got a little girl called Teddy and a little boy called Charlie. And they are my life, they are my universe. And the other day, Teddy was watching the television and I was on it. And she was like this. And she said, "Mommy, when daddy's finished on the television, can we watch something that we want to watch?" And my little boy, he doesn't say much, but when he does, he really means it. We were in the car and it was silent. Everybody was just staring out of the window. And then all of a sudden from the back seat, Charlie shouts, "Daddy, look at all these fucking trees." I said, "Charlie, there's only 20 trees. You can't say fucking. There needs to be at least 100 trees before you say fucking." He just nodded. He seemed to understand. Now, I wrote a song for my kids. Are there any mummies and daddies in the audience? My one ambition that I've still got left is that when they're old enough, they can turn to me and their mummy and say, "I love my life." Do you know this one? Tear their soul to me. I will never let go completely. One day our hands will be strong enough to hold me. I might not be there for you. Well, it sounds like I'm still having hit records. That's fucking good. Are you louder than Germany? Can you sing better than Denmark? Have you got more energy than Sweden? Let's see. Shoulders and not sing. They try to make me go to rehab, and I said,
no, no, no.
Simply the best, don't do.
Better than all the rest.
Hey, you. Better than anyone, anyone I'll ever be. I just want your extra time and your. Jesus Christ. You're all happy, but you don't know these songs, do you? Okay. Are you from the 90s?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Can't touch this.
Oh. Oh.
Can't touch this.
Oh.
Oh.
Anybody from the 80s? Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me,
oh? Sing the line, sing the line. Ha, 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 ha. Sing the line, sing the line. Ha, 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 ha. Sing the line.
Hotstepper, I'm the lyrical gangster.
Murder.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
Murder.
Still love me like that.
Murder.
Hey, ho, here she go. Either. Yeah, I don't know the words to that one either. You the one that I want. You are the one I want.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
The one that I want. You are the one I want,
ooh, ooh, ooh.
The one I need, oh yes indeed. Okay, forget that one. Whatever I said, whatever I did, I just want you. Want you back,
I want you back.
I want you, okay. The lady with the black top on. Hi. No. Okay. No pressure on you. But if you don't know the words to this next song, my heart will break and you'll be kicked out. And if you do get it right, you'll get a free t-shirt from me. Are you ready?
Yes.
So unimpressed, but come on! Such a saint, but so self-aware, so full of, so indecisive, so give that lady a t-shirt and mine. Oh my lord. For not bruising my ego. Screen at the back. if you don't know them. So unimpressed, but such a saint,
such a lord,
so self-aware, so
this will all be someone else's dream.
see everybody's hands in the air. I really want to see your fingers. Okay, little one. Somebody to join me up on stage. It could be absolutely anybody as long as they're not better looking than me. This poster says, I'm short, fat, and can't sing. Me too. Doesn't stop me. Do you know what? Fuck it. Tonight, I've got a very special person that I want to sing with. Come on, Boozy. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my wife. Come on, baby.
Oh,
Are you going to kill me because you haven't done your makeup and your hair?
I really wish I had a little foundation on right now.
Right, okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's my ever-loving. Beautiful love. So, you can sing, but it's not your forte. It's not what you're great at. So, I'm going to help you out tonight. Jen, can we have the magic singing mask for my wife, please? You won't look like an idiot. Okay, all you've got to do is hold my hand. And you guys, can you sway like this? I know I stand in line until you think you'll have the time to spend with me, never me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. That happens, I drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I can see it in your eyes, you still despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a lie to you, for me it's true, it never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. Then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is like some curtain of my ever shall get red on all the night so blue. And then I go to spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I love you. Your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the night so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I love you, I love you. Turn the mic on. Excellent rapper. You know that's to be true, don't you? Yeah, I'm so fucking street. Okay then, back to basics. Grab your shell toes and your fat laces. Nice walk, babe. Make your body move in the following place. It goes up your back and then down your spine. And when it hits your head, rewind! Yes, Charlie. Okay then, back to basics. Shell toes and roll fat laces. A little hand clap for some folk faces. Make your body move in the following place. It goes up your back and then down your spine. And when it hits your head. Okay then, back to basics. Dance like the people in the London Olympics. And on the roof box on the back of a spaceship. So sing actors, hands up. R-U-G-E-B-O-X. Up your jacksie split. Grab those gills, shaky latex, rock grease grabs, bloody ace.
A-D-I-B-A-S.
Old school, but it's the best.
Yes.
TK Maxx costs less.
Yes.
Jackson looks a mess.
Yes.
Okay, then what to do? If you try Jack me, I will box you. If you root boxing, I will box your crew. Cause that's what I do. Is that right, bro?
True. Oh,
song makes me feel so old. I wrote that song 20 years ago, when I was 3 years old. You know you're old when you're watching porn and you think to yourself, oh, that bed looks comfortable. It's true. Now, it was late 1970s or early 1980s, I can't remember when, but I was with my dad, and my dad was doing his job, and his job was to sing and tell jokes. And me as a little boy was at the side of the stage watching my dad be majestic. He put the audience in the palm of his hand and he kept them there. And it was that moment that I knew exactly what I wanted to be when I grew up. And that night, hello darling, hello Barbara. That night, my dad was singing this song.
Can't begin to know it, but then I know it's going strong.
Good evening!
Cause it's a spring, then spring became the summer. Who do we need? You come on.
Go on, Dad!
Thank you. rubber on my head. I wanna contact the living. I'm not sure I understand this role I've been dealing. I sit and talk to God. He just laughs at my plan. My head speaks a language I don't understand. Come on!
I just want to feel, feel love,
feel the hope that I'm in here. Cause I got so much life running through my veins. I don't wanna die.
Okay. So, a couple of people won a competition tonight to come and hang out with me and get the full Robbie Williams experience. I'm busking this, but Chris and Leanne, come out on stage. Chris and Leanne, you're having the whole Robbie Williams experience. It wouldn't be a proper competition if you hadn't come out and seen this glorious sight tonight. Wave. That being said, I think you've got something to say, haven't you?
Quick question. Does Lala hate her?
She said yes! Thank God for that! Give her a hug. I don't want to be the first person to give your fiance a hug. Come and sit on the riser. Congratulations. Best decision I ever made. I wish you all the love and luck in the world. And Leanne, I'm going to dedicate this next song to you. It's called She's the One. Thank God she said yes.
Somebody calling me on.
Everybody.
She's the one.
I'd like to dedicate this next song to some people that aren't with us anymore. And those people are in the car park trying to get home early tonight. In fact, fuck those people. I dedicate this song to us. Fuck them. Fuck off. And through it all, a lot of love will run and down the water. One guy. Guy Chambers, ladies and gentlemen.
Speak for nature, a lot of love and affection. Through it all.